Hi, hello everyone. Welcome to Fun Food and Travel.
Hello friends. Today let's make a very healthy chutney with green leafy vegetables. We can add many leafy vegetables to this chutney depending on the availability. Please try this tasty and healthy chutney which tastes super good with hot rice and ghee. So let's see the recipe. I'm using spinach, also called palak in Hindi, methi leaves or fenugreek, mint leaves or pudina leaves, and coriander. You can also add amaranthus, which is called cholai in Hindi and totakura in Telugu. While making this chutney, you can add any green leafy vegetables, but make sure to add mint leaves as it gives a very nice flavor to the chutney. Also, we need tamarind. Here I am taking lemon sized tamarind and green chilies, and if not available you can add red chilies or both, and 10 to 12 cloves of garlic. And for tempering we need mustard seeds, cumin seeds, red chilies and curry leaves. Let's start the chutney preparation after washing all the green leafy vegetables nicely in water. Put a pan on the stove and add 2 tablespoons of oil. Here I am adding red chilies and green chilies. You can add both or any one. Be very careful as the oil splatters after adding green chilies. Fry it on low flame for 1 minute and then add the green leafy vegetables. There is no particular quantity for using the green leafy vegetables. You can add more mint leaves to give nice flavor, or depending on the availability or your requirement. Add all the green leafy vegetables and give a nice stir and let it cook on low flame for 5 to 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, mix it well and add the cleaned and washed tamarind. Also add coriander leaves and mix it well. Close the lid and let it cook for another 2 to 3 minutes on low flame. It will take just 10 to 15 minutes to fry the green leafy vegetables. Now, as the water has evaporated completely, we can turn off the stove and let it cool down completely before taking it into the mixie jar. Now take the fried green leafy vegetables into the mixie jar. Also add the cumin seeds and garlic cloves. I'm adding 1 tablespoon cumin seeds. Adding more garlic and cumin enhances the taste of the chutney and makes it more healthier. Add 1.5 tablespoon salt or as per your taste. After grinding the chutney, let's prepare the tempering. In the same pan, I'm adding 2 tablespoon oil, 1 teaspoon mustard seeds, 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, few red chilies and curry leaves for tempering. Also add 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, mix it well and add to the chutney. And our tasty, healthy green leafy vegetable chutney is ready to be served. If you like the video, please share it with your friends. Please do subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon. Thank you for watching.